That's a lot of damage.
Welcome back, everyone. Today we play some Nailgun Cockpit build. It has three of them with two boosters and a chameleon. A full blast with that setup does around 505 damage. The power score of that build ended up being a little bit over 7000. A fun little craft, but there are better weapons to put on a cockpit cabin. I also didn't have the best gun angles on this one, but I noticed too late and was too lazy to fix it. Currently I'm crafting Fafnir, so expect that cockpit build next. I may also do some builds with the new drift cabin once I have it. But enough talking, let's do some battle. Enjoy the video and see you in the next one.